Welcome back. Fox 2 News in the morning at 7:51, and we have just arrived on the scene of that crash I've been mentioning to you in the Madison County area. Again, 5570. This is for drivers traveling to southbound 255. This overturned tractor trailer, and police emergency crews are on the scene. It's over off the side of the roadway, but you do have equipment that's going to be blocking the right lane and right shoulder. We had earlier heard possibly two people were trapped. Now we're hearing possibly only one. Not sure on the extent of any injuries in this, but again, for drivers that travel 55, for those that head towards southbound 255, it's westbound 55 to southbound 255 at that ramp. Again, an overturned tractor trailer accident. We will continue to gather more information for you, but you may want to try to avoid that area as there is going to be a slowdown as you try to exit that ramp.